Xavier Porter, BrooklynFights.com. I'm with the one and only, the man, Justin Biggs. You know what I mean? The human torch. What's going on, Justin? How you feeling, man?
Oh, man, I'm feeling great, man. I'm here. You know, it's the holidays. Yeah. You know, just having a good time watching my friends do their thing, you know?
Yeah, we live direct right now. King's Theater, Real Deal Boxing, got a great card going on right now.
Right.
Justin's been featured on the fight on the card 4 times now, 4-0. How many KOs, Jeff?
I got 4 of them.
See, 4 of them, 4 KOs. Justin's moving pretty good right now in his career. So, you know, what's going on, man? Tell the fans out there what's up and what's going on.
Nothing much, man. Just working, just trying to get better, you know what I'm saying, improve. Watching a lot of my fights and just seeing the things that, you know, seeing the things that I need to improve on to get to the higher levels, you know, how I'm handle better opposition and everything, and just working hard, staying grounded, man.
Okay, tell everybody where you're fighting at.
I'm fighting at Gym X.
Uh-huh. And where is that at?
That's on Malcolm X Boulevard, the best style.
And where is that at?
that's where the heart of boxing is. That's where the best fighters come from.
Uh-huh. So how's the training been going and everything?
Training's been great, man. Yoel Judah has been pushing me. Zab has been there to help me, you know what I'm saying?
Team Judah.
Yeah, so he's giving me that extra push, extra motivation, man, and being near him. And he's the last undisputed champion from New York City.
Yeah.
You know, he's teaching me the little tricks on how to become just that, you know?
Yeah, and especially, you know, both of y'all are Southpaws.
Right.
So what are some of the things that you're learning and things like that in the gym?
He's just telling me, you know, when you got a guy, just, you know, get him out of there, man. You know, just little things like, you know, when they're on the ropes, how to keep him on the ropes. You know, he's giving me years and years of experience, man. Just a little tricks of the trade, you know?
So how has things been since, you know, turning professional? You know, you are highly touted amateur. Everybody was looking to sign you and things like that.
Uh-huh.
Now you're a real deal. So how does it feel to be a professional?
Well, you know, I landed in the hands of the greatest promotional company in the whole entire world. You know, Real Deal.
There you go.
I'm there with, you know, Evander being a mentor, you know, Eric, Kevin, Felipe, you know, the best advisor. I mean, I think every fighter who's any good is with Felipe, a matador.
Yeah.
You know, so it's been great, man. It's been, you know, wonderful, you know, fairy tale type of, you know, situation going on. I'm just very thankful.
Okay, how soon do we expect to see you back in the ring?
Well, I'll be back here in New York City on July 28th. You know what I'm saying? And we're looking to keep the streak going and have a amazing, devastating performance, you know, and I'm just excited, man. I'm about 70% ready to fight already, so, you know.
So the next fight card for you to be on is going to be July 28th?
July 28th, yeah.
Okay.
Yeah.
You have an opponent yet, anything?
We don't have an opponent yet, you know, but as soon as we have one, we're preparing for everything, you know?
Yeah.
For everything, you know, fast guys, guys that punch hard, slick guys, anything, you know, we're ready for.
Does it matter who the opponent is?
It doesn't matter, man. As long as, you know, listen, as long as I'm prepared, I'm doing what I'm supposed to do, you know, pretty much, you know, and, you know, it's God's will,
yeah.
You know, what happens. So I'm just, you know, riding the wave.
Lastly, for the team support, how can they follow you and things like that?
You guys can follow me on Instagram, Big Time Biggs, you know. And that's pretty much it.
Look at Justin. Justin sharp, boy. Look at Justin, man. Look at
Xavier Porter. You know what I mean?
Justin's killing him out here in these streets,
trying
boy.
Trying to be like you, man.
He's sharp,
you know?
Sharp.
You know? You let me your suit. You know,
I feel you.
My blade, you let me your blazers, so, you know, for the night.
How's the family? Everybody good?
Everybody is great, man. Everybody's great. My sister is doing good. My brother, you know, won the Metros. My sister did as well. Everybody's, you know, motivated. And we're looking at, you know, talking to them about you're going to be the first brother and sister combo to all win titles, you know?
Yeah, that's what's up.
Simultaneously,
Big,
so.
Big's family, you know, they love to fight, boy, I tell you. All right, Justin, we're going to see you soon, July 28th, back in effect, all right?
All right, man. God bless you, man.
All right,
thank you.
Peace.